traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. They'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
Be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China. Thank you. Lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this Inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
Andreas has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island. And it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
Jade figurine, but this one looks genuine. Thank you.
for the sacrifice! Be careful! Don't damage the altar!
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
She's trapped! I surround her! There's nowhere for her to go! She's trapped! I surround her! There's nowhere for her to go! She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, all right? She can't stop us all! All right, get around! We can catch her!
Truth, guys!
Go in from the side!
You ain't got shit, girl!
She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, all right? She can't stop us all! All right, get around! We can catch her!
I'm not going out there!
She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, all right? She can't stop us all! All right, get around! We can catch her! Go in from the side! She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, all right? She can't stop us all! All right, get around! We can catch her! There's one out there! Go in from the side!
Is that all you got?
She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, all right? She can't stop us! Going from the side! She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, all right? She can't stop us! All right, get around! Going from the side!
Ah!
going on?
Patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her. The Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen. And soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow. We will recruit as many as we can. I will draft laws, create a code for them to live by, and they will build for the Sun Queen. While I search for the key.
You escaped!
Get up here! We need to get the other... Get up up here! my girl.
She's hiding! Flush her out! Come on!
Get a move on and get up here! We've got to rest.
You bastards.
Stop the alarm! See if we can get around her.
You got it.
Over here! I need some power!
You're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way. Was probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals. Thank you. Lacquered Inro contains writing implements and dried ink, likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.
Thank you.
Solari, my warriors of the sun. They have grown strong in number. And I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland. We will build our city high up in the mountains around the old palace. From there, we can protect ourselves from the Oni Guardians, and I can access all points on the island swiftly. I must be prepared to capture anyone who comes to this place. I now know what I seek. The key to escaping this place. And perhaps, much, much more. It may take years, but I will find her.
Ceremonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship.
Thank you.
workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island. Places are built on ancient ruins.
Oh no.
You're mine!
kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay! Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge!
Grim, I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I'm on it. I got her.
Shit.
I've got you covered, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
To make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Laura. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Thank you.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. You can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. In my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail. And...
Lara!
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down here? Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail, and we will.
Whoa, hey, what was that?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I don't see him. He's in the cliff shrine. Open fire.
Stop. Don't move. They'll see you. Wait.
Stop. I can't get a shot. We've got a touch
out here. Go now. Stop. Hold it. Almost got him. Move! Stop! Wait. Wait. Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
I'm heading in.
Are you sure about this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
Out in the world, we were nothing.
But here, here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough!
Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko!
Just
look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn!
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
I can't see the body.
I don't think she survived the fall. Now let's get down there. Come on.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows, with the things we've done, we might as well be. Struggle too much. And hope they kill you fast.
Oh God. No.
What are you doing?
This is horrible.
No. God, please.
19th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Wanna finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right.
Intruder in the catacombs!
You're gonna find me! I lost her! Okay, have fun.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Wanna finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Anyway. God damn it, not again.
I got it.
Alicia, honey, I didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble. And I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
He's back up!
Take her down! Here goes!
Let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look. I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Special occasion, probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
I forgot about the smell.
Quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Someone was here.
They'll take a look.
Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right, show me. And then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure, sure.
Themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, fire, we are bound to you. You are, you are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for.
And I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging me on. I see her magnificent face with every sunrise. Soon now. My Solari toil in her name, building a city from all that she has brought to the island, torturing and sacrificing in her name. Soon now, we will find the one. I long for escape, but not simply from this island. From all of this, the wrecks, bodies, and squalor. If I can bring my queen back, it will all vanish in an instant. And like the sun rising anew, she will bathe all the land and seas with her light, burning away everything. I will emerge from this scorched earth, reborn and pure.
Folded fans were often inscribed with poems or accounts of important events.
I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are fucking. You should just send them all to the owner. So, what do you think's going to happen?
But some, she's finally going to lead us off this rock.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
What? Help!
We need a better angle.
Okay, brother.
Make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Yeah, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys.
No use, Reyes.
Ready?
Jump! God damn it.
on here?
Talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding.
Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well,
hold on to something.
We found the damn.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Got it, Lara. Just...
Jump over! We'll keep the cage steady.
Rocking this thing together.
Chopper's gonna be here soon.
Laura's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it? Are you? Are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god! You're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman!
Where the hell is he?
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room! Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
There!
Go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine! Now, I'm gonna fucking kill you, child! Oh, shit!
Grenade Come with us. We won't hurt you.
Stay back! Sam!
We need to relax.
Run!
Help me out here!
here!
If you can get a shot.
Get me some light!
There she is! Take her out! Shoot now!
Thank you.
on! Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Thank you. Laura! Laura!
Okay. Because it's all about Laura, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just Roth. I don't know what we're going to do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Laura. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Laura, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Laura.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl.
You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Gone with them. Gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.